Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we will be studying chapter Microbes in Human Welfare. In that, we will be studying how microbes can be used for industrial production. When I say microbes can be used for industrial productions, microbes can be used for the production of antibiotics, beverages, for enzymes, for organic acids. Today, we will be studying about how microbes can be used for the production of antibiotics, one of the industrial uses of microorganisms. When I say antibiotics, anti means against and bio means against microorganisms. Antibiotics are the substances which are produced against microorganisms and they kill microorganisms. These antibiotics are derived from microorganisms. One of the common antibiotics that is widely used and that was first discovered was penicillin. Now, penicillin was discovered by Alexander Fleming and this penicillin was widely used during World War II. The organism by which penicillin is derived is Penicillin notatum. During the discovery of penicillin during World War II, penicillin was given to a lot of patients to cure various diseases, and later on Ernest and Florey came up with the exact proportion, or you can say the formulation of penicillin. Now, penicillin was the most widely used medicine of the 20th century. Now, when we talk about antibiotics, antibiotics can be given orally or it can be injected. Antibiotics have different effect on our body. It could be bactericidal or bacteriostatic. When I say bactericidal, it means it can completely kill the organism. And when I say static, it means it can partially or halfly kill the organism. Antibiotics could be broad or narrow. When I say broad antibiotics, these antibiotics have various application on our body, or you can say for a particular given antibiotic can have various uses on our body. For example, rifampicin is a broad antibiotic. It can be given to a tuberculosis patient as well as different other patients. For example, if I say penicillin or chloramphenicol, it is a narrow spectrum antibiotic. It can be given to only certain patients. So now let us see what are antibiotics, their uses, and when and where it was found out. Thank you. Now let us see what were antibiotics. Antibiotics are chemical substances produced by microbes that can kill other disease-causing microbes. Penicillin was most important antibiotic of 20th century, discovered by Alexander Fleming. Its full potential antibiotic was discovered by Ernest Chain and Howard Florey. Penicillin was widely used during World War II to treat American soldiers or patients. Antibiotics can be broad or narrow spectrum. Their route of administration is either injectable or oral dosages. They can have bactericidal, that is to kill completely, or bacteriostatic, that is to kill partially activity. Thank you.